AK with the scope, nigga, and it's real dirty. 21. He don't got Glock on the bottom, it ain't no real dirty. Fat, drinking all this AK.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Mike.
And it's your boy Kev, man.
It's MK Reactionz, man.
Hey, man, we brought back to y'all with another video today, man. We got to react to my boy Joyner Lucas.
And the Fresh Prince.
Will Smith, man. And they got the Will, because you remember that song Joyner Lucas did on this album ADHD? Will.
Yeah, they got a remix.
Did a remix, and that boy Will Smith hops in that shit. So I've been waiting for this shit to come out. I want to hear this bitch. This shit gonna be tough, though. But we're gonna get into that. I think it's gonna go like 2 minutes long, so it shouldn't be too long.
It should be straight, man.
Yeah, man.
Y'all gonna enjoy the reaction.
Yeah, you're gonna see our reaction, man, on this show, man. Well, we both big fans of Will Smith, man.
Yeah, it's cool. I fuck with Will Smith on the acting level, but Bad Boys is one of my favorite series.
Yeah,
but
we both fuck with Will Smith.
You feel me? Will Smith's that nigga, man.
Yeah. And Joyner Lucas, man.
He tough, man.
That boy nice, man. I think my first song hearing from him was... actually, with an artist, was probably with the joint with Chris Brown when they did the Stranger Things. I think that's the joint that really put him out there. Yeah, it did, bro. That's
nah, I'm not racist. Put him on the map. I'm not racist. That's what got him famous for real.
I'm saying that's home with Chris Brown though. Did it too. But yeah, I'm not racist. That shit went viral like a motherfucker. But nah, we gonna check this joint out, man. All right, man, we're going to get right into it, man. Will Remix. With my boy Joyner Lucas and Will Smith. Yeah, I feel like this shit going to be fire, man. I feel like Will Smith coming on this shit. I mean, regardless how he sound, I think it's going to be tough. Like,
yeah. Should be tough. My boy Will Smith be spitting.
Did you hear the original song? Man, put your fucking foot down, right? Then you
go.
What? I said, did you hear the original song?
Oh yeah, I got a hold of my shit.
Girl, don't put that in the camera, nigga. But nah, did you hear the original song?
Damn, I don't know. I probably did. I listen to other music. I don't know. It was on which album? ADHD.
It was on his latest album.
When that come out, 2019.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah, I probably did.
Cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flip, now load up the flip.
You feeling like me? I feel like a prince that turned up a king. Started a family and got me a team. On top of my dreams. Joyner, I know you inspired by me. Like I was inspired by Nelson Mandela. I give him a rose for every endeavor. A shout out to Julius Erving.
Will Smith is like that, bro. Nigga body. I think Will Smith came on that day spitting, bro. I told you he was, bro.
That nigga body in this shit,
bro. Bro, listen to his old shit, bro. He rapped so serious, but that nigga said that shit serious, but that nigga was like that, bro. That nigga came on this day spitting, bro. I knew it, bro.
Hey, was it though he said with Nelson Mandela?
Shit, I don't know. He said that shit so fast.
That shit was so cool.
That's some Mandela thing.
You gotta go back.
I forgot what he said, man.
Myself, I'm loaded with bills, cause I wasn't blessed with no Uncle Phil. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip, my life is a flip, now load up the flip.
Yeah. You feeling like me? I feel like a prince that turned up a king. Found me a queen, started a family and got me a team. On top of my dreams, Joyner, I know you inspired by me. Like I was inspired by Nelson Mandela. I give him a rose for every endeavor. A shout out to Julius Erving. One of the legends I worship. Muhammad Ali put the work in. He was the champ, the greatest, he earned it. I love that you think that I'm perfect, but I had plenty of mistakes and burdens. My grandmama thought I was worth it. She always guided me when I was searching. I wouldn't be me if it wasn't for her.
If it wasn't for her.
I wouldn't be Willie. I couldn't be me if there wasn't no Eddie. I wouldn't be Will if I wasn't for Philly. Ain't nothing much that you really can tell me. Willie been cold since Benny and Jerry. Must have forgot that I really get busy. They done forgot who invented get jiggy. Hey. Back before there was streaming sales, way before all the iTunes and the fans had to get CDs still. 60 million records sold, I was on fire. I didn't need a grill.
This nigga body in this shit, bro.
That nigga spitting,
what the fuck? This nigga's body in this shit.
My nigga, much respect to my boy Will Smith, bro. This nigga is lit, bro. This nigga's tough.
Did it all with no cuss words. I ain't had to curse just to keep it real. Me and Jazz in the late 80s. Writing rhymes, make the tapes daily. Fresh Prince make the waves crazy. Rest in peace to James Avery. Even when the streets call me corny, I still ain't never let the hate break me. I just wanted to respect first. I still ain't never letting fame change me. New me, but I'm old school. Big Willie on the pro tour. Still fresh and I'm so smooth. I still got on my old shoes. I give Jada 1,000 kisses. Ain't nothing changed since old too. Martin Lawrence get a rose too. He a legend and a goat too. Man, I love how you break the rules. Pushing limits and you make it cool. Joyner Lucas wasn't made to lose. You a legend and to make it too. What a beauty, my life's a movie. I swear I'm only on tape two. All my kids turned out great. And I know your son gonna be great too. Brick by brick. Building a wall that no one could break. Flip by flip. I'm glad I could help so you could be straight. And life's a trip, but who can relate? The legends are gone, but it ain't too late to give them a rose and carry the grace. Cause not every hero is wearing a cape.
I'm feeling like well. I feel like I'm blessed. I'm feeling myself. I'm loaded with bills. Cause I was a blessed with no fear. Don't know how it feels. I wanted to flex, they told me to chill. I'm making a flip. My life is a flick.
That shit was hard.
That shit was lit. My nigga, I did not expect that. I'm gonna be honest with you.
That shit was hard.
I knew it'd be hard, but though, I wasn't expecting
expect
that shit.
I knew my man Wilson about coming
in. Like, I knew I expected to be hard, but that shit was hard. Like, she was. Like, I have to download that shit, bro. I gotta download that, bro. That shit was lit.
That shit was tough, man.
Tough, my nigga.
I fuck with it.
Damn. Like, the original song on Joyner Lucas did it was good, bro, but. Well, Will Smith, I think he should have had Will Smith hop in this jump from the beginning. Like, when he first made the song, like, on the album. He should have had Will Smith on the shit from the beginning, bro. I'm sure Will Smith would have done it, bro. Like, he should have had Will Smith on this jump from the beginning. This shit probably would have, like, hit the charts. Like, if he would have put Will Smith on, they might even hit the charts now, for real. But if he would have put him on this song, or his album, it didn't come out, the album ADHD came out 2020, not 2019. But yeah, bro, that shit.
And it did a jump with bring a nigga Tupac back, take that nigga Shug, let the legend resurrect. Lord, I wish he would.
What's that song called?
I forgot, bro. What's the name of that damn song? I was like, take my Ellen, take R. Kelly. That nigga was going in.
Oh yeah, finally.
Chris, yeah, Brown. I think it's called ADHD.
ADHD. That's the song I was talking about.
The song?
That's not the same song.
Oh, it's called Devil's Work. It's called Devil's Work.
Oh, Devil's Work.
Yeah, it's called Devil's Work.
Yeah, ADHD, that's my favorite song in that joint. ADHD. This joint right here.
He has a song with Kevin Gates on there?
Yeah, he got a whole song. He got Timbaland. He got that joint with Chris Brown's tough. Yeah, he got other songs in that joint. Yeah.
That's just called Kevin. I thought they said Kevin Gates.
Hey, I forgot about that joint with Ice. That joint Isis with Logic. I don't know. Logic, man.
Nah, but yeah, man. That's the end of the video, man.
Yeah, man. Hit that, smash that like button, man. Tell us how y'all feel about that song at the bottom. How y'all feel about Will and that shit. I feel like Will came on that shit hard.
Good, man. I feel like he came through hard on that joint, man.
And subscribe to us, man. We're going to keep bringing y'all videos, man.
Yes, sir, man.
You just need all, you keep supporting us, man. We're going to keep bringing y'all reaction videos. And another thing I wanted to mention, y'all, bro, we're going to react to sport, like we were really good. Really big sports fans too. Like, we love basketball, you know, football. Both play sports too. So, you know, we react to sports stuff too. Like, you know, basketball video, all types of stuff. We can do all types of shit. You know, shit. We might even drop a 1v1 video for y'all, something like that. Eventually, like me and my bro, or something like that. Something cool for y'all. But
they don't want to see that.
You already gave you.
They don't want to see you get fucked up.
I'm gonna fuck your shit up, bro.
They don't want to see you get fucked up.
Stop playing me on the camera, nigga. You already know what's gonna happen on the court, bruh. But what happened yesterday? Nigga, we ain't, there's no court open, bitch. Because it's Corona, so you know damn well you stop capping. And then you know damn well I'll bust your ass in the court, stop playing me. Nah, but yeah, man. That's it for this video, man. Let us know how y'all feel about it, man. Smash that like button, subscribe, all that, man. Peace.
What's good to rap battle, though?